You first saw Aussie rules in 1989 and you found the game fascinating, and it's come full circle because in 1989, Geelong were very good and now they're very good again. But also in 1989, mullets, huge. And you know what? They've come back in a massive way.
Mate, so is mine. Look at it. I've caught it from Australia. Yeah. My mullet is back in full force. And when I come down to Australia and I bring up the fact about the AFL and the people that play it wear mullets and mustaches without any sense of irony whatsoever, they're just rocking it because they think it looks cool.
Yeah.
Whoever I bring it up to, there's nothing in their eyes that suggests that they understand what I'm on about either. They're all like, what are you on about? It's the best thing that's ever existed. Why would they have to do that, ironically? You know, so that's what makes me love Australia even more. It's that sort of unbridled wildness, not like the British walking around going, look at me, I'm being an idiot. Ooh, I'm a crazy guy. You know, it's like, nah, mate, you know, I look amazing. And so they do. So they do. They look absolutely extraordinary. So who's your team?
Oh, well, thank you for asking. My team's Richmond. So they were in the grand final a few years back. In fact, when the Killers played, they were in that grand final, but not this year, I'm afraid.
Right. Did they play in blue?
Definitely not. No, they're in yellow and
red
black.
Red and black.
No, yellow and black. Yellow and black.
Okay, yellow and black. I do know the yellow and black ones. I like Carlton's jersey. I like the blue. Mm. And I like the lettering, the fancy lettering. Who plays in black and white?
Collingwood.
Do Hawthorns play?
No, Collingwood, and we'll never speak of them again.
Collingwood. Why wouldn't we never speak of Collingwood? Fill me in. I need to know the reference.
Well, because anyone who doesn't barrack for Collingwood hates Collingwood.
Oh, so it's like the ABU. It's like the Anybody But United.
Yes.
In England.
Yes.
Anybody But United, yeah. ABU. So it's Anybody But Collingwood.
But I think the real problem is that they're like this working class team that's really, really horrible and aggressive towards their opponents.
What is amazing is they're a working class club and they're very aggressive towards the opposition.
Yeah.
What's bad about either of those things? I don't get it. I love that. Yeah. Maybe they are my club.
Yeah.
What is astonishing about Aussie rules is you can be in Melbourne, at which I was quite a few times, be in a room full of like 20 to 30 people and go, right, okay, I want a football team. Which one should I have?
Yeah.
30 people will all shout 30 different names of 30 different teams.
Yes, that's what happens. But you understand, as the new ambassador for the sport, maybe you shouldn't have a team.
I think it's best that I haven't fallen in love with a team yet and just, you know, just be pro the national side.
Yeah.
I actually looked up what the national jersey looks like for Aussie rules, and you can't find it. I couldn't find it. It was ungoogleable.
Yeah, that's because there isn't one, because we don't have a national team, because there would be no one to play.
That's weird. There should be like sort of like a nominative jersey just that exists where to go. If we were allowed to play, this would be it.
Yep, it's an excellent idea.
I'll design it.
Great. As ambassador, you should.
What I don't understand about AFL is how come it's been dramatically underserved to the rest of the world?
Yeah.
Where is it? Where are all the other leagues? Because there should be. And I could be brand ambassador to the rest of the world.
I think that's exactly what should happen.
Yeah. I mean, you know, if I'm going to leave the house and my family, I want to be paid appropriately. And I'm genuinely serious. Yeah. I want to lead a charge. AFL in Australia is covered. They've got it. Everybody loves it. Yay. And I'm on board. But like, where's the AFL league? Well, it'd be called something else in England and America. Yeah. And where's the World Cup? Is there an AFL World Cup?
Well, there is, but we're not allowed to play in it because we'd be too good.
Seriously?
Yes.
Seriously?
I'm serious. I would like to keep talking. We could do this forever. I think they're about to shut down the studio. So I probably just have to say thank you so much for speaking to us again. It's been so great to catch up with you and your mullet once more.
I recognise the divine in you.
That's quite heavy stuff.
It's powerful, right?
It's very powerful.
I've just farted.
That I understood. Thanks, Robbie.
Bye, mate.